At this station, we are printing a QR code with a fingerprint in this code, so it can be read by any camera, also by a camera of a mobile phone, and can easily identify a person, and also can be used to identify and match the fingerprint of a person.